Thank you. so much. Thank you for coming along to the show tonight. We're traveling around the world celebrating 30 years, well, actually now, 2016, 31 years of Simply Red Music. And also, we're celebrating 50 years of the wonderful Montreux Jazz Festival. We hope that we're going to play you some of your favorite songs tonight. And this next song I recorded in Kingston, Jamaica, with my friends Sly and Robbie. It was very smoky. It was green smoke. And I felt really strange. But then I felt really good. This one is for the common cold. So over the years, some of our biggest successes have been the slower songs, you know, the ballads, and we're going to play a couple of them for you right now. So take it away, boys. find the words, my love, to tell you how I feel, my love. Mere words could not explain. Precious love, you held my life within your hands, created everything I am, taught me how to live again. Only you cared when Please, let me introduce you to the band. On the guitar and vocals, Kenji Suzuki. On the trumpet, percussion, vocals, Kevin Robinson. Friends since 1986. On the saxophone and keyboards, Ian Kelker. You're gonna like this. Our new boy on the drums from Basel in Switzerland, Roman Roth. I knew you were gonna like him. Switzerland, but it's from Sheffield in the north of England. Please give it up for Dave Clayton. And last but not least, on the bass and vocals, Steve Lewinson. Okay, I can see you're standing, so we better start moving. What do you think? Let's go. Let's get some dancing done in here. Come on. Oh, shit. Wait. A little premature, Michael. I got one more slow song to do. I like screwing up, actually. It makes it more entertaining, doesn't it? When I was 17, in my father's house, in my little bedroom, I knew three chords.
Time.
Here's one first recorded by my late friend, the great Mr. Barry White. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. My dear friends, we have a tradition as we've been traveling around the world last year and this year is that we take a photograph of our audience, and that's exactly what we're going to do tonight. But before I do that, I want to tell you how much I miss my dear late friend Claude Nobbs. This place, it's beautiful because he's not dead. He's here. He's everywhere. He's around us. He's on the stage. He's in the music. He's in the city. He's everywhere, this beautiful soul. So many times we would sit there and all I ever knew with Claude was music. All we ever talked about was music. Some of my idols that he worked with since the 50s, he knew them, and we used to spend hours talking about these great artists like Muddy Waters, Sarah Vaughan. The list would go on and on and on. He knew everybody, this guy. He is the most amazing person, and I think everybody in Switzerland should be so proud that this man, this great man, was a part of your life. So now, let me hold back the tears, as the song goes, and take a panorama shot of everybody. So give me your best look. I hope you have one, with the greatest respect. So, I struggle with mine. Okay. Let's go! This concert is for you, Claude. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. One more song, what do you think? One more? Okay. Let me check the photo. Nice. Very pretty, very nice. Okay, I'll post this on the interweb later, on the thingamajig. Okay, so, okay, guys. See if you know this one. I'm gonna take these out so I can hear you singing. Like children. like I trust in you. For as long as we've been together, it should be so easy to do.